games with Mario? Yeah, I'd rather quit. Actually, he'll do that when we play Wii Fit. You know what? Let's sit back and watch him rage as he spans his moves and falls off stage.
Roger, yes, Flair, it's just a joke. You trying to aim is like having a stroke. How about Mario Kart? What do you reckon? Because when you play me, you won't find a second.
Okay, this really isn't working, it seems. Discuss co-op games. Work together as a team.
If that's gonna happen, I don't want to be alive.
I brought poison for two.
Woohoo!
Ha-bam! You know, I'm happy that games keep you home. Or else you might give someone your third chromosome.
Why, it's good that you play games with lots of dating, because if you try the real thing, you never see it coming.
Okay, this is becoming more of a mess. How about Animal Crossing to relieve some stress?
Oh, the poor villagers with all of the sanity is that I have to endure this crime against humanity. Mine's more suited for the water splatoon, where he can roll around and paint any paint like a goon. The simple answer is your IQ is draining. Just stick with Dr. Kawashima's brain training.
Bro, why do you think you'll be taken so seriously when honestly your physics like an earthbound enemy? You talk down all lowly, but play games too slowly. That's why all the princesses want Mario's ravioli. Sure, have fun in your cute game, but Pokemon will try anything else, you're gonna get dunked on.
This is so frustrating. Why all this hating? Is there seriously no game that'll stop the debating?
You need a game with lots of boobies.
No, a game with waifu boobies.
Drawing game will help you be more inclined. Show your drawing skills and wait, never mind.
Be sure to take breaks in interval, guys. Playing games are too long and strain your eyes.
一度だって見せたことないでしょ!
I know you two are feeling uneasy. That's why you should play games with more Luigi.
No!
Mommy, just go home. All you do is annoy. While I'm the Switch, you're the Virtual Boy. Mr. Game & Watch, show us the score. Mario, SMG4.
I'm sorry, bro. I know you want more. But don't be salty about your beaten high score. Stop being a child. Go put on your big trousers. Mario's gonna win so long, Gay Bowser.
You guys got 10 seconds to compliment each other, or I'm gonna be making you scream for your mother.
Hey, man. What's with all this sass?
Yeah, dude. What got up your ass?
Activating instant kill.
Oh, God, Mario. I'm sorry for talking smack.
You too. I think you make a great snack.
Mamma mia!